It's the 15th of December, 11 a.m. Just got out of bed, ordered myself an espresso. There's this beautiful waitress with enormous sunglasses. It's still good weather. I smoke a cigarette. As I said, I ordered my breakfast. I wait, and I wait. And after about three quarters of an hour, there is no breakfast yet. In some kind of urge, I just get up from my chair, walk to the waitress, take off her sunglasses. And I realize this is like at the verge of sexual harassment. So I put the sunglasses back on, retrieve myself to my chair, and wait, see what happens. To my astonishment, the breakfast comes. But with it, the waitress comes. Although she's working, she's sitting next to me. And she stays there. She stays put. I don't know what to do. I just eat my breakfast, and all of a sudden, because I have to say something, because she stays sitting there. I say, listen, I'm just back from Chicago. Last night, I met my redhead Jewish friend who was this sort of like big real estate broker. You know, this hotel, the Maritime Hotel, since it's the Maritime Hotel, has circular windows. And maybe my friend and I want to buy this place. And then all the windows will be squared.